Yeah, so the National Association of University Students, they don't call on the federal government to reopen schools and universities nationwide sharply. And members of the association, during by one peaceful We No Go Gree protest inside Abuja, then they call on the federal government, the federal ministry of education, make them reopen the education sector, just like other critical sectors for the country. And the president of the association, Felix Ejegalo, and Sama say the continuous close of schools, say it no make sense at all, plus they supposed rethink them sharply.
We want the ministry to give us a propelling ground for our schools to reopen. There, every sector in this country that people gather have been opened. Airports are planning to open.
International flights.
Berlin conference. People are coming. We will not be coming in from different countries that even have a lot of cases of this virus. Marketplaces have opened because they pay tax. Transportation is working because they pay tax. All the financial institutions are working because they pay tax. But they have forgotten that the most important sector in this country is education. I don't know why this country is neglecting the educational sector. We have sent letters severally for the ministry to brief us on the situation on ground.
But no reply.
And all those letters were ignored.
We are here today to deposit, to be the federal government, the federal ministry of education, Minister Adamu Adamu, to let him know the reason why we are not okay with this. And we are here for a peaceful protest. We don't even know the people that pass through education can be there to intimidate students and of the greatest Nigerian students.
Really?
Using forces, using DSS, using police officers,
yes,
to threaten the student leader. It is a call for.
And yes, and to follow us, discuss this badness inside education sector matter. Na Chuks Ukwatu, senior editor, CNA News for Inside Abuja. Oka Chuks, will they hail you this casual evening?
Good evening.
Thank you, sir. You join our Bonge News. And what's going to be your reaction to this student protest and say school never still open, even as the COVID-19 matter still day on? How you see them?
Well, I feel say they eat time.
Okay.
You understand?
Mm.
Because if you look the way federal government they do their things, their face programs, you know, based on this coronavirus pandemic thing, their face programs and everything they based on, how did they implement all this program?
Okay.
You know? First of all, churches now they work. That is worship centers, all those ones they shut down,
okay,
you know, market and the rest places, you know. Government don't study how these things be. And if government say for now, make schools, they close, government get their reason.
Okay.
Because we're talking about, if private institutions, you say yes, private universities, the numbers where they're not too plenty. People that attend and they're small. They feel control the crowd. But we're talking about public institutions, whereby you say university will get like almost 30,000 students.
Okay.
The schools where they're in place, they don't feel put in place all those measures where governments where they put in place. They cannot. So you have to take your time to do all those things.
Okay.
You know, look at the time where it take them, make WAEC people they write WAEC. Imagine people will be say, how many percentage of people they write WAEC now that you will be in a very, very easy population for government to say, make we do them. Look at the time it takes government to take decisions. Okay, make those ones, it is not safe for those ones to come and write their WAEC. Then you are just talking about just open. You know, sometimes when we are doing all this kind of something, make we not just gather people because we have rights to protest. If we do anything we want to do, we just gather people, come, see me, they do what they're supposed to do.
Okay.
Sometimes before you do all those kinds of things, you also have to look at the implication of all those things.
Okay.
So,
you know, Phil said the students, then they protest because, as he said, they allow final year students for secondary school go write exam. They're supposed to allow the final year students for university, make them graduate so that they go await NYSC. Or what in government they do about this matter, you think saying that the correct thing?
As at now, the National University Commission, who is in charge, they regulate activities of all universities for Nigeria. Say they don't give all universities templates. They don't tell them, things where they go do.
Okay.
That when those universities submit their report, say yes, they don't be able to meet up with all those things, then they'll come consider reopening of this school. As of 2 weeks ago, the commission said they are still, most of those universities still gather their reports.
Okay.
They never finished to gather their reports. All those guidelines, all those things, now in phase CCDB. So when they gather their reports and they come to say they don't get enough fast, what are those based on safety measures for those institutions? I think governments will come say, okay, make we do it. For now, they never get all those facts. So it is not safe to just say, because if final year students, so they secondary school, they write exam, but they just okay, make university write exam. We have government now where they're in charge of all those things.
Okay.
So I think make those students get little patience.
Okay.
At the right time, they will call them, they will do all those things.
Okay. And so now, what do you go think, advise the student, make them still pessimele, because as the matter take me, and as you take explanation, so say like 30,000 people feed their school at the same time, say you know be conducive environment. How you go fit take advise government and the students at this time? Last, because of time, just sharply explain.
Yes. For government parts, you know, maybe they're hasting up. What they do, the institutions themselves, make them also hasten up. And secondly, before we will forget, if you open school now, what do you want to do? ASUU, they on strike. SANU and NASU, those ones also say they don't be government, I say they go on strike. So if you open school now, what do you want to do? Who won't teach you?
Okay.
So that is even the most important things. You know?
Yeah.
So for students, for the first say you day house, yes, I understand say time down they go and things like that. But part of what they talk about, say, some people that don't kiss some food, they go into crime. No. For the fact that you do as you know, this will not mean you can't go put your hand for things, so you're not good.
Not true.
You know, use this opportunity to also help your parents. Also, learn other trade. Where you say, go see, help you for your kind of, for the studies so you do for school.
Okay.
So maybe they just get a little patience. I believe, say, government don't talk about the situation, and very soon, everything will be okay.
Not true. You talk well, Oga Chooks, and thank you for your time. So you give us this Obonga informate this Kajad evening. Make you get better evening.
Thank you.